Today, I'm going to be showing you how to create a report similar to the one you're seeing on the screen now in adaptive planning. It's really easy to do. So let's go ahead and just open up our canvas to create a new report. It's as simple as dragging and dropping elements onto the reporting canvas. So I'm first going to go to accounts, which really contains all the data we have available to us within the system, and simply drag our operating expenses on. So let's go ahead and also grab some metrics that we might want to put on there. And simply create some spacing between those elements. The next thing we want to do is create our column. So let's go ahead and just do a comparison of some versions in this particular report. And let's go ahead and compare our working budget to our forecast. Next, we want to do a calculation on the report. It's very simple to add things like a variance of some sort. I can go in here and change and define some of the properties associated with that. So let's keep this as our dollar variance and make it red when it's bad. And also typically we want some sort of percent variance. So let's go ahead and do that as well. Okay, now that we have our columns and rows defined, let's go ahead and put some stuff into our filters and parameters. So let's make this filter by time. So let's use our current fiscal year 2021. And let's also look at the levels of our organizations. But we're gonna be doing this for a total company, but we also wanna make it selectable what level we're working on. So we'll also drag that over to parameters. So what you're gonna see when the report is created, that we're gonna be able to create a drop down here for this level, and you can pick what level you wanna see in the report. So that's all we have to do. So now as we run the report, it doesn't look like much. We didn't select a lot of formatting options and those sorts of things, but you can see how quick and easy it was just to create a quick comparison report. And the great thing about this is as soon as we run this report, all these elements of the report are now drillable across the organization. And as you'll notice, as we define the level as a parameter, we can now filter on that if we chose to. Well, thank you very much for joining. If you have any questions or want to reach out to us at revelwood.com. Take care.